there any helpful people in the area? I could use an assist.
See you around.
Yo, want to trade?
Yeah, okay.
Go for it. I got some stuff to trade. How about it? Yeah, sure.
That's an infestation for sure.
Screamer, yo, Screamer there.
Take it easy.
map. Check it out.
Man, piece of shit. Sounds like we're alone. Not enough pockets for that.
Nice to have a friend with.
Hey there.
Yo, want to trade?
Yeah, sure.
Out and about for a bit, so I brought back a few things.
That was graceful. Still got a zombie around. Yeah. Ugh, nothing again.
As long as we take care of each other, we'll keep going.
Yeah, I'm gonna need something much bigger than this one. Damn tired.
Damn,
Before the outbreak, I wrote the greatest song of all time. Been trying to find those lyrics ever since. A song like that would be great for morale around here. I hope you can find them.
The noise down. You want to get us killed?
That would be acceptable.
Tag along with me for a sec.
Of course I'll go with you.
Bye. Don't get killed.
Warning. Bad news.
Try not to get into too much trouble.
Talk some shit. You got a good thing going here.
Hey, how you been?
I need a break from the apocalypse. Can you take over?
On my radar.
If you don't run, I will kill you!
You're not dead.
Hey, I need your help on this.
See the Zed?
Thank you. hitched a ride.
Guys look hungry.
Sweep out some cobwebs, and we might be able to settle in here.
We got zombies everywhere.
Damn it. It's locked. I hope nothing heard that.
Plague zombie over there.
Nothing heard that. I can still smell them. Yeah.
I know I don't look like the type, but I was a total theater nerd. And we were edgy as fuck. Our production of an all-female Othello. So, where was I? Ah, yes. Our production of an all-female Othello got the entire club suspended from school for a week. Good times. Space before we start losing stuff. Thank you. Well, this is great, but we'll need water eventually.
Heading out. Don't wait up. Yeah, I ain't a fan of all these infestations, kids.
Here, there, everywhere.
Thank you.
have a few zombies coming toward base. Nothing we can't handle, though.
Here come a whole lot of them.
So tired.
Not a fan of this place.
I'm too old to give a shit about what you think. What a pile of crap. That'll teach me to move too fast. Like this should keep the folks at home happy for a while. Nothing here, as expected.
Knock, knock. Guess who?
base nearby. You're here for me?
Heavy damn load.
Hey there. Great.
First, amigo.
Place looks empty. Let's go. Why can't everywhere be this quiet? Jesus, I'm like a bull in a china shop. I already got all I can handle.
Not too shabby.
Noisy.
That's a nice win.
God, I am so sick of plague zombies. gonna fit. Not gonna fit. Got Zeds around. Hope nobody's getting tired. Not gonna fit. Already got all I can handle. Job again? Not gonna fit. I'm barely hurting this thing. Gonna fit. No room. I'm barely hurting this thing. Wow, it's a fucking tough. Already got all I can handle. Already got all I can handle.
You need something?
After you. Huh?
I got no room for that. I got no room for that. Now the Zeds are joining the party.
Aren't we a team? Help me!
Heads up, freak nearby. Give up. Don't let the bullshit beat you. I got no room for that. The only one who could use this. I'm fading fast. Let's help each other out.
Sure. I hear you.
See you around.
I see a friendly face.
Huh? After you.
Hey, honeys, I'm home.
Good to see you.
Supplies are home, safe and sound.
You need something?
You're the boss.
Stay away from plague zombies, okay? I'm worried about you.
I'd like to kill some Zeds, but we'd need more ammo first.
apart without more material.
Muertos ain't deaf, you know. Real damn noisy around here.
People, this is what I've been talking about. Nice work.
I gotta say, I'm happy with you, Vatos.
Yes?
I've got your back.
Always glad to see
you. Later.
Mm.
know. Before the outbreak, I wrote the greatest song of all time. Been trying to find those lyrics ever since. A song like that would be great for morale around here. I hope you can find them.
My husband and I loved planning for retirement. It was just about our favorite topic of discussion. Summers in Iceland, weekend brunches in France. We both wanted it to be perfect.
Anybody? I really need some help here.